What's going on YouTube? It's Cody here, and welcome to the first season and first episode of AlexamCraft. I'm not here with anybody right now, I just started up the seed, and I am ready to start this episode. So, I don't know anything about this world, I just loaded it in, and I think I'm gonna, start this as, my main world. Obviously Survival Hard World is still coming, still staying there, but this is on normal, and this is called AlexamCraft. So, starting to get some wood, and I think, what should we do for the first episode? I think maybe we should start a little house, or find a place for a house, So I chopped down this one dark oak tree as my favorite wood. I didn't even realize that my favorite wood would be right in the beginning, because if you guys don't know, dark oak is my favorite wood. I know it's going to ignore all you guys, but I'm just going to take this 15 pieces. Alright, I got 60. Let's start exploring a little bit. And I am using my favorite texture pack, the plastic texture pack. So, let's come over to this, let's punch this pig. Yeah. Alrighty, so let's find a nice place. That's where I want my spot to be. I want to be on Floating Island, guys. Yep, I said it. Here, right by the spawn, too. Yep, here you go. Let's start heading that way. Probably gonna need a bit more wood, so I'm gonna grab a couple of these birch trees. I'm gonna have to get away up there as well. And everything. Nice out of the way. Let's kill two of these sheep just so I will be able to sleep when I need to. One more sheep. Let's punch to death. Alright. So there's my three wool. Okay. Where's the start of this island so I can build on? This block. Okay, right, I think that's probably a good block. First, I'm gonna make a crafting table. Let's make some ladders to start. Probably gonna need quite a few. Okay, you got 25 blocks and 25 ladders. Let's start making my way up. Alrighty. tires. Yep, I think that's just about out actually, so that was a nice guess. I think it's just gonna be enough, which would be nice. There's a lava pit over there. Jeez, this is a nice place. I really like this. Oh, there's a snow biome over that way. Come up. There's a desert right there. And there. But I think I'm gonna start clearing this wood out. Getting some saplings as well, and maybe, I don't know, but I do like this place. I used almost all my wood getting up here, so I think I'm gonna have to go back down, you know, make some tools as well. We gotta be careful when we're up here, because I don't have a whole lot, but it would suck a lot if I died. So I'm gonna finish clearing out all the wood in this island, and I will see you guys. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. And I just finished out clearing out all the wood, and I didn't really realize how small this island was. Pretty small, to be honest. But it's not about how big it is, it's not about how wide it is, it's about how tall it is. So I think I'm just gonna like make a giant house, like around, but I'm gonna make like a really tall house on top of this island. Yeah, so, I mean, I got a ton of birch wood from that. So I got a ton of birch wood. It is starting to come night, so I'm going to, I don't have any torches. Make a bed. And I think I'm gonna end this short one. I am gonna come out, make these out pretty rapidly. But I got, you know, this island's pretty messed up, to be honest. So, I think I'm gonna work on the base and getting some tools the next video. But I'll see you guys in just a little bit.